Hey, Wilder Weir looking good with his squash racket. Wilder, what's going on?
Am I looking good, Joanne? Really? I'll take that. I'll take that this early in the morning. I'm standing next to Alexandra Norman. Now, in Montreal, I would normally introduce you as Alexandra Norman, but she's actually from England, and that's probably not the way to pronounce it, right?
No, not quite. I'll stick with Norman.
Now, Alexandra is ranked second in Canada. Congratulations on that.
Thank you very much.
Now, I'm a very average squash player. I played a little bit here and there. You're a pro. And first, before we get to the tips that I'd love you to give me, what's it like competing at that level, at that professional level?
It's an amazing experience. I've been playing 5 years now on the tour, and just being able to play a sport that you love as your profession, I couldn't ask for anything else. It's a great, great experience.
And the traveling, the people, the tournaments must be incredible.
Yeah, I've made some amazing places, amazing people, and it's a great squash community out there. So, yeah, definitely pick the game up.
I wanted to get your take on squash not being accepted into the 2020 Olympics. What do you think about that?
Yeah, obviously I was very disappointed when I heard the result. The squash community had put such a lot of hard work into getting there. Hopefully next time, I mean, it deserves to be in there. It is an amazing sport. It definitely should be in the Olympics.
Well, it's World Squash Day tomorrow and a big tournament going on with the Forum. So if you want to support squash, please go out to that tournament and support the men. Now, we don't have too much time for the tips, but anything that you can tell me, you were talking about gaining the T-zone. What does that mean?
It's the center of the court. It looks like a T. It's the red lines down there. So whenever you hit the ball, you really want to get back to the T. It's the best spot to be on.
Okay, so it's like basketball. You're trying to gain possession. You're trying to gain this spot right here, right? And then can you get a little aggressive with the other player?
I'm going to go for a no on that one.
I'm a hockey player, so that's, you know, I'm thinking like I'm getting the elbows up, you know?
Yeah, non-contact.
All right, Alexandra, we'll rally for a little bit, but I got to throw it back to the studio for now. Thanks so much for talking to us.